So I've been thinking about not noodling. Also, exits and entrances as a way to keep myself interested in what I'm doing. Also, keep it moving. Or rather, noticing that no matter how fast I move, no matter where I go, my body still keeps moving. It's just the breathing or my heart beating. I am not censoring. I'm trying to not censor. Censor, censor. Just keep going in my improvisations, scanning my body and the relationships that it creates between my extremities, for example. Also scanning how I feel. Oh man, actually, I don't feel so bad today. Freeing my face is something that I think a lot about. Ooh. And also, as I keep moving, I mean, this is what I use to perform, but also I use this score to just warm up. As I move, I just free my face, and as Deborah Hay says, I get what I want and I get what I need from this moment. I just get it. I just get it. A stretch or just a breath and expanse of something, something. And I just notice. I try not to compose. Well, I guess noticing and moving on is a type of composing, I guess. And it's very difficult to keep your brain uninterested, or rather, like just not noticing patterns or repetitions, and not wanting to compose, or just like noticing and let go, right? But the reason I started making this video is because I wanted to talk about and dance this, I do because my back hurts. Oof. I wanted to dance the first rule of dance improvisation. And for those who've done improvisation, that's probably really silly what I'm doing. I'm self-conscious for sure, but I'm doing it. The first rule of dance improvisation is to, and let's make this dramatic, is come as you are. So you have to find a way to be honest with yourself and not feel bad about your honesty. God damn it. Why is that so difficult? self doubt creeps in. I'm just like, am I really doing this right? I don't want to be on this one. Let's move on. That's fine. You just keep moving on. You just keep moving on. But this is just warming up, moving forward, warming up your improvisational self, noticing where you are, who you are, what you are, why you are. And moving on to noticing more things about the world that might be worrisome or exciting. And letting go and keeping going. And keep it going. This is when I wish that the song the lyrics are something that's sort of like talk about moving on, which is all we can do. Keep going. Wow. Allowing ourselves to be us. Not ignoring what our minds and bodies are saying. And yet not engaging in it in a way that is burdensome. Come as you are.